The year is 1922. Dr. Albert C. Burns meets a young inventor named Herbert P. Humphilly, who has invented an incredibly effective thigh cream called Lardoff. Together they produce and market Lardoff to gullible old ladies amassing millions for themselves. Now, richer than he ever imagined, Albert Burns screws his partner in a hostile takeover of the company. Herbert Humphilly spends his final years in a fruitless attempt to invent a tofu futon and dies penniless. Bored and rich, Albert C. Burns turns to collecting. First it was bottle caps, then baseball cards, but nothing fills his empty and pointless life. His boyhood friend, the taco shell artist William Glukens, tells him, "Fuzzy animals." Soon Burns has amassed the largest collection of Beanie Babies and teddy bears and those little blue-haired troll things in the world. It truly became a passion for little fuzzy animals.